Hi friends, good morning. This is Srikant. Today I will explain about how to publish Power BI desktop file in services. Okay, I have small sample dashboard. I wanted to publish my desktop report in Power BI services. Okay, see this is a publish icon. Click this icon. Okay, now enter your ID, Office 365 registered ID. Okay, now I am entering my ID. Next, click sign in. See this, in this place you entered your Office 365 registered mail ID. Click sign in. This is my workspaces. This is my workspace, is a default workspace. I am created my own HP workspace. So I am selecting HP and click select. Now publishing my report in services. After publishing you get success. Okay, and click open. This file is my Power BI desktop file. Okay, click this file. See this, my local desktop file published in Power BI services. Okay, please subscribe our channel Lakshmi Skills. Thank you friends. Bye all.